speaks openly again in France. The Voice of the Allies, a newspaper compiled daily from the latest broadcasts, brings citizens of the liberated areas their first undoctored news since the Germans marched in and out. This is how a civilian firm in the village of La Deliverance goes about printing this single sheet paper. At the time of going to press, 2,000 copies was capacity circulation. Demand greatly exceeded supply. Distribution is in the hands of a Canadian unit, seen here acting as newspaper vendors in Caen. When the papers get on the streets, readers eagerly snap up every copy. No fear of any Gestapo agents spying on them. Those who can't be readers become listeners. A loudspeaker van travels around giving a headline summary. Frenchmen keep abreast of events by means of this broadsheet, which announces itself as La Voix des Alliés.